Always a pleasure.
Welcome to the practice kitchen, Cadet. Have you been here before?
Yes. I fit in a quick practice match with Kieran and Thrash before the opening ceremony.
A wise decision. Well then, you know that you're free to use this kitchen as long as you like. Practicing isn't a requirement, but if you're ever unsure of a new tool you've acquired or new tastes you've discovered, consider coming here before challenging someone.
Makes sense to me.
Good. I'm off to check in on the others. Best of luck, Cadet.
Awesome.
Quick! There's so much to do! Swiss, stop biting my toes!
Belchior, I was wondering something. I couldn't stop thinking about it over breakfast.
What's that?
This seems like an awful lot of work for just one batch of formula. Even if it's the ultimate. Will you have to make all these recipes and extract their essences every time?
Ha! That's a good question, my astute assistant. If I'm successful, the Brigade will assist me in reproducing ambrosia more efficiently. Then chefs from all around can have a bottle to spray my flavor magnifier on anything.
Interesting. This won't be a shortcut to proper cooking, though, will it?
Never. Like any seasoning, it can be used properly, but it can also be used poorly. But enough chatter. Let's get to work! Come again anytime. I might need you for cat sitter duties at some point. These fur balls are getting unwieldy.
I'm closed for business today.
so get lost.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Hold it. I'm just kidding. I should really pack up and go somewhere, though. Maybe the caverns, deep in the mountains, where I can be warm, yet never have to see the outside world again.
Jeez, what's with all the doom and gloom? And I thought I was hard on myself.
What would a youngster like you know? Girl, you wouldn't happen to be versed in remedy foods, would you?
I'm sorry, Instructor. That sounds like something Kieran would know. She's usually around Belkior's workshop.
The cat geezer, I'm looking for headache relief, not a headache giver.
Greetings, recruit. Most of my guests don't have a lot of time to chat, but the few that do tell grand stories. In addition to your wages, I'm happy to share my favorite of the day with you, if you do a good job.
Yes, ma'am. I'll do my best.
Just remember that if you take too long to serve customers, they'll leave. Let's not keep them waiting.
This is perfect.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks.
Thank you so much.
Oh, this is so good.
Ooh, thanks.
Thank you.
This looks so good.
Good enough for a tale?
A woman came in today spreading strange rumors of a Karana with an evil aura. Claimed it snuck into her house and tried to eat her dog.
Yikes! I've never heard of a Karana doing that before.
Prepare yourself.
I woke this morning reminded of a quote from the legendary Chef Robuchon. An ingredient is only as extraordinary as the chef who wields it. When I look at our contestants, I see the precision of their blades and the richness of 10,000 flavors boiling in their hearts. Extraordinary doesn't even begin to cut it. I cannot wait to see the wonders they have in store for our judge today. Riding on the winds of her first victory, the Iron Stomach is ready to claim another win. Mina! Our next contestant is a man who's as altruistic as he is intelligent. Leonid, the Giftbringer!
Artifice aside, I'm excited to test your skill.
Leonid! That judge is headmistress of the prestigious Auris Academia. Please welcome Instructor Maradain!
You've no need to flatter me so. We'll soon discover just how competent these chefs truly are. Water is mercurial by nature. A chef that truly masters its flavor becomes as adaptive as the energy itself. It is in your best interest to impress me with it.
For today's theme ingredient, we look to a beast that has a heart of fire. Every hunter knows the fearsome dragon! Vive la Brigade!
Thank you.
That move?
Oh, nothing special.
On the contrary, I'd like to learn it when you have the time.
It'd be my pleasure.
Thank you for your hard work, chefs. Let's see what our judge has to say about your efforts.
Exceptional.
The iron stomach clenches another hard-fought victory. Mina Han wins!
Woohoo!
I'm honored we had this match, Miss Han. You will make a great battle chef someday. Please, take this as a sign of my faith in you.
I can't handle all this formality. Thanks for being so nice, Leonid. I'm sure you're going to get in the brigade, too.